Okay, friends, it's time to practice drawing shapes. Get some paper and something to write with. Practice along with my friend, Lulu Unicorn. Go to the next page.